Hello, little juniors and parents. Today, we are going to understand and learn about wet and dry concept. Now, I will show you one activity. Okay, what are these? These are my fingers. What are these? These are my fingers. What is this? This is water. What is this? This is water. If I put my fingers in water, then it got wet. Water, wet. Water, wet. No water, dry. No water, dry. Now we will do the same with some objects like tissue paper, napkin, sand, flour, etc.
If I put papers into water, then it gets wet. Wet. This paper is dry. This paper is dry. Now, if I take napkin and dip into water, then it gets wet. Squeeze the napkin, it gets wet. You get. If I take flour and put some water, it gets wet. It gets wet. This is dry. This is wet.
So in this picture, there are two girls. One is under the umbrella and is not getting wet, and another is under the rain and getting wet. She is not having umbrella. So the girl under the rain is observing water. Observing water. So she is getting wet. She is getting wet. And the girl having umbrella is dry. The girl having umbrella is dry. For better understanding, let the children touch the wet and dry material and ask how they feel it. You could also ask them to shut their eyes and try to match the wet and dry version of the same item. Another approach is to put the items in a bag and let the children feel the same.
Thank you.